Hey everybody, what's going on? Eric from Morris 4x4 Center here. And you know, if you've lifted your Jeep or maybe your just suspension is wore out, you're probably looking to replace the shocks in your vehicle. And I'm sure you guys are very familiar with the Skyjacker brand of suspension and their shocks that they manufacture. They've got quite a few different options available. Now today we've got the BlackMax shocks here. And this might be a viable option for you guys looking to either upgrade your ride or if you've lifted it, you're gonna need some longer shocks. Well, these shocks are definitely a good choice to look at. And we're gonna go over their different features and the benefits and why you might wanna be running these on your Jeep or your truck. All right, so taking a look at the BlackMax shocks. These are a twin tube shock and they are a hydro shock. They're not nitrogen charged. So you're probably wondering, well, Skyjacker's already got their hydro 7000s. What's the big difference between those and the BlackMax? Well, there is some external upgrades as well as internal. That's where the biggest difference is in these shocks. So first off, we're gonna talk about the shock body. It's a much larger diameter, so that means there's more space inside to hold more fluid. Now, speaking of the fluid that Skyjacker uses, they have their foam cell technology built into this fluid. So what does that translate to? Well, the larger shock body coupled with that fluid helps actually help dissipate heat, and as well as it helps keep the fluid from actually foaming under a lot of hard use, so you get reduced shock fade with these shocks as well. Something that a lot of people did experience with the Skyjacker 7000s under really heavy use. Well, these shocks are definitely more resilient to that and can take a lot better off-road driving and more hard abuse. Now, also coming back to the shock body, the housing is actually made from DOM tubing that's drawn over mandrel. And if you take a look at this, you won't see any seams going down the side of this shock whatsoever, unlike some other shock manufacturers where they have a welded seam. It's like basically a piece of sheet metal welded together, so you won't actually see these shocks split anywhere in the middle. I've definitely seen that happen quite a few times on other manufacturers' shocks out there on the trail. A shock will just explode right out the side. So these are going to be a much stronger design as well, being that they're manufactured from DOM. Now, to talk about the big upgrades of this shock. Now, Skyjacker has their stable steer valving technology. And basically, what that means is each shock that they manufacture has vehicle-specific valving. There's a specific part number for the front and rear per your vehicle. So you don't just want to go randomly order these shocks based off of the length only. You do want to order the ones specifically for your vehicle so your truck or your Jeep is going to handle correctly, be able to take turns and bumps correctly, and it's not going to, you know, wander all over the place and get a bunch of shimmy and everything like that. So if you're not sure about what shock to order, definitely call our sales department and speak to our Jeep experts, and we'll pick out the right shocks for you per your lift and application so you have the most comfortable and stable ride possible. So let's talk about the reliability of these shocks. There's some upgrades in here that are going to give you much longer lifespan and more longevity out of these shocks than your standard shocks or the older models that Skyjacker has. So first off, the compression head is super heavy duty in this. Again, takes a lot more hard off-road abuse, a lot more, you know, jounces, and if you accidentally happen to fully compress these shocks, it's going to withstand that a lot more, although you should be running correct bump stops so that doesn't happen. And then also the piston head is manufactured out of sintered iron. So basically what that means is it takes heat and compression and forms that into one solid block of iron, as opposed to your bonded iron piston heads, which is a bunch of pieces glued together basically. So again, much stronger, a lot more longevity out of these shocks. Definitely something to consider if you're a little bit harder on these and require a little more than just your standard street driving type of shock. Now, rounding up some of the key features of these shocks here, the piston shaft is actually chrome plated, so it's a very super smooth surface, and that chrome plating, it's very durable. And also what that chrome plating does is when the shocks are expanding and collapsing and it's moving through the seals and the dust boot here at the end, it actually helps keep the seals more clean. It wipes away that dirt very easy because of that smooth surface, so you get longer service out of the seals as well, so you won't get any leaking or anything like that prematurely if you really get these things muddy and dirty. So that's definitely a key feature that I like a lot. And just, you know, a little bit of icing on the top of the cake here. These shocks are a nice sleek black design. You get a black shock boot, and the polyurethane bushings that they include in the box as well are also black. So whether you're trying to go for that all stealth look or you just want a really smooth, clean looking shock, the BlackMaxes definitely fit the bill in my opinion. All right, so again, just rounding things up quickly, you know, you've got that special fluid in here. These are valved vehicle specific, so these shocks are going to dampen bumps immensely. Definitely better for a little bit more heavy off-road using than your, you know, standard street driven type of vehicle. And these shocks have a ton of upgrades that are going to improve the longevity, so definitely a great upgrade for your vehicle, or if you're lifting it, it's definitely something to consider. Now again, these are hydro shock. There's no nitrogen in it, so they will ride a little bit softer than a nitrogen shock. So definitely a comfortable ride is what you can expect if you equip your vehicle with the Skyjacker BlackMax shocks. Now guys, of course, if you have any questions about the Skyjacker BlackMax line of shocks, you can call us and speak to one of our Jeep experts at 1-877-553-5337. And if you can't call us, feel free to write us an email or talk to us on our live chat. Our email is sales@morris4x4center.com. Now, you can see Skyjacker's BlackMax shocks as well as all of their other products on our website, www.morris4x4center.com. Now guys, I want to thank you so much for watching this video. Be sure to hit that little subscribe button right over here. We're posting content daily almost, and you don't want to miss out on that. And definitely check us out on all the social media platforms as well. We're always posting on there. You can interact with us. We'd love to hear and talk with you guys. So again, thank you for watching. My name is Eric with Morris 4x4 Center, and I hope to see you guys out on the trail.